pipe burns, but the second one goes down slow. Then that old black label gets a hold of you. It loosens your tongue, but it never tells the truth. Drinking dog whiskey.
I had to get away. I was going crazy out here in L.A. I needed to go where the crawfish flow like wine. Well, I packed my things, I headed down the road. Took a little more than a weekly load. I'm going to Louisiana for a long, long time. One more day and I'll be there by dawn. Can't wait to see that state, cause partner, that's where I'm from. I'm a Louisiana boy, grown up on the corner. I'm used to the people and I even drink the water. Been chucking them oysters since I was just a kid, trapping alligators like my granddad did. I moved to the city where the girls look pretty, but now I'm back to stay. I'm a Louisiana boy with a pocket full of money and a love for the Delta Bay. Everybody knew me. I was drinking liquor when I was 13. They call me the Cajun kid everywhere I go. But when I moved away, I left it all behind with my overalls and my gator skin tie. I swore that I'd never come back to the life I know. But the city life was just too different for me. I could move away, but I just come back to keep on living downstream. I'm a Louisiana boy, grown up on the corner. I'm used to the people, and I even drink the water. Been chugging them oysters since I was just a kid, trapping alligators like my granddad did. I moved to the city where the girls look pretty, but now I'm back to stay. I'm a Louisiana boy with a pocket full of money and a love for the Delta Bay. There by dawn. I can't wait to see that state, cause partner, that's where I'm from. I'm a Louisiana boy, grown up on the corner. I'm used to the people and I even drink the water. Been chugging them oysters since I was just a kid, trapping alligators like my granddad did. I moved to the city where the girls look pretty, but now I'm back to stay. I'm a Louisiana boy with a pocket full of money and a love for the Delta Bay. Yes, I'm a Louisiana boy with a pocket full of money and a love for the Delta Bay.
Happy New Year's Eve. Sitting out here, a little box blind today with the 30-06. Hoping that some bucks cruise through. They've been seeing some more action, so I just need that mature one to make a mistake. Stay tuned, let's see what happens. Here he is. Blood trail, non-existent. I was able to pinpoint where I shot him in a food plot with some tracks and with the video, and I was able to walk up on the trail on the cutover and find him. Not a wall hanger, but big body deer, mature buck, and a special treat. He's got a tire on his foot.